Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情 Taiga 来讲 Hakka 吧。
Hello everyone, it's time for Talk About Hakka on FM 100 ICRT.
Hello, 大家好，我是阿平狗 Leo.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Hey Joseph Lin. 很多人是冬天的时候会觉得要多吃一点，因为冷、uh-huh. 要吃火锅类的。
对、啊。
可是我觉得夏天的话要多吃一些比较清爽的东西了。
好的、嗯、那我今天就介绍这一道呢，就是符合你刚刚的要求，就是让比较清爽一点。
Okay.
但是呢，我们今天呢教的这道菜啊，我们要用客西合璧。
什么叫客西？我只听过中西合
并，跟西方的料理合并在一起。
哎，你也会搞这个所谓 fusion 哎，你知道吗？
当然会啊。
对啊 ，Leo's going to introduce a dish that is sort of a fusion dish. It's going to combine some Western elements and some Hakka elements. Okay.
今天这道菜就叫做 cheese。吉姜烤纯笋，
我听到 cheese 了。
对，听到了哈，哎，对。
There is some cheese involved here. This is rare. This is the first time. 这第一次你有这个用到 cheese 这个材料来当我们的客家美食的介绍，哎，
对啊。
好，你刚刚讲说 cheese 的什么？
然后吉姜，
吉姜，哦，吉酱，
对，吉酱。
That's the kumquat sauce.然后
烤纯顺
要烤啦，对不对？
就用烤的，对。
And baked bamboo shoots, oh,、嗯、with kumquat sauce. So that what makes it very Hakka, okay? 就是因为有吉酱，就非常的客家了、嗯、哦。然后有 cheese, 就很这个西洋料理的感觉了。
啊、然后竹笋呢，又是比较清凉的、比较清爽的东西。
Oh, that's、okay. right. And we have a veggie, and it's the bamboo shoot, and those are actually very good to have during summertime.
我们把竹笋哈、哦、整条烫过之后呢，切一半，然后再把笋肉。挖出来，挖出来让它切丁，然后再加上洋葱啊、嗯，然后再把那个高汤加进去，把它炒一炒之后呢，让那个比较入味之后，啊、再把吉酱拌进去，拌完之后呢，放到那个竹笋的壳里面。
哦，对。
然后呢，在上面加上起司丝、哦，然后再进去烤。烤完之后就好了，就好好吃哦。
That is tasty. It sounds tasty. It's very simple. You take the bamboo shoot, cut it in half, cut out the meat, and then you stir fry it with some onions, put it back into the shell, and then cover it with some kumquat sauce and the cheese on top, put it in the oven, bake it for a little while, and you got yourself a very tasty dish.Wow, how come I never thought about this before? It's so simple, and I can do it at home with an oven. 所以今天晚上一定要赶快回去做一道这个所谓的 cheese 吉酱烤春笋。怎么说？
Cheese 吉酱烤春笋。
Cheese that is actually English. 吉酱 吉酱 that means kumquat sauce 烤春笋 That's the baked bamboo shoots. That does it for today's talk about Hakka.
什么 Hakka?
俺只说张来了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.